sama usos. What's up, guys? I'm back again. Samoa was great. Sorry, there was no Wi-Fi. I couldn't make any videos or any photos or anything. I'm sorry. But anyways, it was really good. But the sad thing now is Lizzie. She said, well, I think it's time for her to go. She's not here forever. She missed out a lot. She's been struggling in school and getting into trouble a lot. I think, I told her if she was okay, and she said she didn't want to do a video anymore. And that's when I told her to do it myself. It's okay, Lizzie. I love you. Okay. Yeah, that was a little bit. But anyways, I got something for you. There you go, chips. Yeah. Get a muscle. In my muscles. Yeah, you see my muscles? Yeah. No. That's called stuff you do not want to know. Remember, when you eat too much, you're doing it right. Yeah, I just copy that off, stuff. Why do I keep shaking this thing? Anyways, I've been talking stuff. I met a whole lot of cousins in Samoa, and half of them, my nan's side, my nan's village, Salamoa. My cousins there couldn't speak English that much, so it was hard because I had to go like, my name is Laurie L. Okay, and when I went to my papa's village, by Vase, right? I don't know, but we went there and all my cousins can speak in English, but they had that Samoan accent. My favorite cousins there was Tote, Ryan, Lauren. And other people. Can't remember their names. But my cousin Tote, she's the oldest. She's going to university. I don't know where, she never tells me. And, yeah, me and my brother were just walking around, keep staring at stuff, and we were, like, so awkward. But then Tote came and asked our names, and then she told us her name was Tote. So we started playing with them, and, yeah, we did some funny stuff. We played Never I've Ever and I Dare You. It was funny. They were cool. A lot of people can... a lot of people show off, but it's actually funny. Not, dramatic or that. But, yeah. They live in Samoa. Some of my cousins and uncles and aunties and that live in Texas, in America. Because we came for a reunion at my nan's village, my nan's side. And then it turned out to be a funeral at my papa's side. So we left and we went to my papa's village, and yeah, my auntie Fanny, I only met her once when I was little, and I never met her, because I forgot what. I don't remember seen her. Like, I saw her and I didn't remember. I really wanted to meet her again. But life never stays young. Rest in peace, Auntie Fanny. Anyways, I love my family. I wish I could go there again. Anyways, happy Valentine's Day. Just realized that. I just came up with something. I want, like, every time there's, like, a special day or anything, I'll do something special. So, I got two poems. Like, three poems. Yeah. One, this one's a nice one. Roses are red, violets are blue. Be my Valentine, because I love you. That's for someone in my mind. Well, someone I like. That's my family! Hell no, I ain't liking no boys in my school. Okay, this is for you guys. And my family. And my girlfriend, Hyla. You're my best friend. Blood is red. Bruises are blue. Be my Valentine. Don't say no! Oops. Sorry, I got a tantrum. Very tired. I don't want to go to sleep. Don't eat these chips. Wait. They're for you. I'm gonna send it to whoever comments first before they get rotten. So, I get this other poem. Roses are red. Well, it's not actually you. It's a poem, but it's not Valentine's poem. Anyways, roses are red, violets are blue, me and my family are brown. But, well, what color are you? Oh, it was supposed to be a racist joke. But I ain't doing it on screen. I know people don't like watching me. But, you know, I'm very awkward. Well, not when I'm with people. But, like, awkward, like, I do something stupid and then, yeah. So, please subscribe. Like, comment, whatever, tell your friends, tell your parents, tell everyone, don't care. Just tell anyone, okay? Love you, YouTubies. I sound like I'm, ugh, so girly. Laters!